when I started, I had no expectation to find this state of flow in a business setting. I expected it to find among sportsmen, among artists, musicians, athletes, etc. But then I became aware that there are many non-play or non-artistic places where people report or are said to report this thing. For instance, surgeons, computer programmers, people who are working in new areas of technology and science, and they also say the same things. Their work is like sport or like art.